That's crazy, everything that's happening. I miss you, Ashley. I hope you're all right.
God damn it.
That sounds like Owen needs help. Owen, is everything okay?
No, it's not, Emily. Not at all. That was our last yard.
Ah, no more peanut butter. How will we ever survive?
Haha. No, but seriously, with the food that's left, how much longer can we last?
I'd say a few days. Maybe a little over a week if we're organized.
Well, it only took the end of the world for me to finally start a diet. At least my wife's gonna be over the moon. The door won't hold much longer. We really need some help to get out of here. Let's see if we pick up anything.
Still nothing?
No, only static. There has to be other survivors somewhere. I'm so sick of waiting. You don't have to stand there. I'll call you if I pick up something.
I can't stand this kitchen anymore. That seemed like a good plan.
Do you still think about the others?
Yeah, I can't help it. We were so convinced this escape plan would work. The screams in the basement. I feel like I can still hear them.
But we're alive.
Yes, we're alive.
I think you should learn how to shoot a gun.
I don't know, Owen. Guns are your domain. My job here is just making fancy cocktails, you know?
Oh, come on. Imagine the door breaks down while I'm answering the call of nature. You must be able to protect us. It is essential.
Okay. All right. I'll do it so you can take your morning dumps in peace.
Okay. Take this. Start with putting the magazine in the gun. Now pull the slide. Try to shoot all the pans down. That you're out of bullets. You gotta release the empty magazine. There you go. Now you can shoot. Okay, let's stop there. You have one hell of a gift for someone who didn't want to learn.
It's harder than I thought.
We've been too loud. Well, then. Fun's over. Give me the gun back. I'll put it away.
This is a broadcast from the U.S. Army to the civilian population. All healthy and non-infected people are invited to come forward in order to be evacuated to a safe place. To be rescued under suitable conditions, please move to a clear extraction point allowing for the landing of a helicopter.
Hello?
This is Sergeant Gray. Go ahead.
My name is Ashley Diaz. I'm at the Paradise Hotel. Please come quickly.
I see. A squad will be dispatched over this area in a few hours. Remember, only civilians located in a secure perimeter can be evacuated.
I can't talk much. He'll hear me. I'll be waiting for you on the roof. Please, hurry.
Roger that. Meanwhile, avoid getting bitten or scratched. The disease is extremely contagious. Be careful. Over and out.
That was my sister. Oh, Ashley, I knew she was alive. I knew it, Owen.
Yeah, I heard. And I'm thinking, since she has a radio transmitter, she's gotta be in the surveillance room on the 7th floor.
Then it's settled. We have to go.
Wait, hold up. Calm down.
Look, Owen, it's now or never. We have to find Ashley and get the hell out of here. The door won't hold much longer, and we're running out of food. So it's with or without you, but I am going to find my sister.
All right, okay. You're right. But let's not rush out headfirst. Let's stick together, stay quiet, and gear up. Here, take this. At least you'll be able to carry stuff and have your hands free. I'm gonna open this door.
My sister is alive, Owen.
Yeah, I know. We'll find her. We should stay together from now on. Come next to me. Well, that was close. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. More scared than hurt.
We better not stick around too long. They always wake up. Go ahead, I got you back.
What a mess. Ugh. Hey, stop it. They'll hear us. It's clear he's already dead.
I thought he moved. I'm sorry. Hey, look. We can go to this vent. Get in. I'm right behind you.
Oh my God. What happened here? It's a bloodbath.
Let's move.
I'm scared I'll recognize people I know.
Don't get too close.
They'll find a way to...
Well, that was close. Are you okay?
I'm injured!
Here, take this spray. Spray it on you. You'll feel better. Careful. It runs out pretty fast. You'll have to fill it up with bottles of antiseptic. Wait. I'm gonna lift this so we can go under it. Go ahead. I'm right behind you.
that quiet here usually.
It's even a little too quiet if you're awake. Are dead. We can't use them.
Of course. It would be too easy.
All right. There has to be a badge around here. Go check out the reception area. I'll go into the luggage room. If anything happens, yell and I'll show up in no time.
You better. They're still alive. Okay, I need to find Ashley before this monster finds her.
Thank you.
looks broken. I can't go up any further. I need to find another way up. The service stairs might be accessible via this floor. Here we go. Where are you, David? That doesn't seem to work. Maybe he's still in the director's apartment. I never thought this guy was from the FBI. Come on, chains now? Ashley. David must be here somewhere. Mr. Johnson? Sir? Okay. I just killed my boss. That's all good. Everything's fine. David, are you in here? Oh, God. What have I thought of? Well, I'm gonna have to open those stairs myself. I don't understand how it works. Maybe David left some directions in his staff locker? Okay, let's go. You must be kidding me! It's blocked too? Let's see if I can access another floor.
How are you? Are you all right?
Wow, that was close. Yeah, I'm still in one piece. Thank you.
Hello, by the way. My name is Edgar Chapman.
Ah, you're the concierge, right? I'm Emily. You work with my twin sister, Ashley Diaz.
Yes, indeed. Your resemblance is uncanny.
Have you seen her by any chance? She made a radio call from the surveillance room, so she's gotta be on the 7th floor.
The elevators are the only way up now. I was just on my way to try to repair them. My camp is up there too.
Okay. Guess I'll follow you then. We're not safe here.
Brilliant. Right this way.
What do you think this monster is?
This creature was undoubtedly human at one point. I think it underwent some sort of mutation. Anyway, it is very dangerous, but I've always managed to avoid it so far. Sorry about Mr. Roger. He was a good and loyal man.
I do hope my sister's okay.
Miss Diaz is a very capable housekeeper. She's very insightful. I'm sure she's still alive.
That's kind of you. Thank you.
I think the door is blocked from the inside. We cannot go through here.
What do we do then?
I have an idea. Follow me. If I remember correctly, we can reach the machine room through the air ducts. It's too hard for me. Would you go alone? I will wait behind the door to give you directions once you get there.
Well, let's go then.
I have full confidence in you. I'm sure you can do it.
Here. Chapman? I'm in. I made it.
Very well. There should be a cabinet between the two machines. The control panel is inside. If I remember correctly, both machines need to reach the correct amount of pressure before restarting the elevators.
All good. It works.
Brilliant. Let's meet. Oh no! He's here!
Mr. Chapman? Oh no. Find a way to get back to the lobby. I'm coming, Mr. Chapman.
Thank you.
Hold on, Mr. Chapman. I'm almost there. Oh no, you're not gonna get me. This time, I have just the thing.
Thank you.
was for Owen. Looks broken. Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Hello?
Ashley? Is that you?
Emily! I'm so happy to hear your voice. Are you hurt? Are you okay?
Yes. Yes, I'm fine, except I'm stuck in the elevator. And you? Where are you? Ashley, are you still there? Ashley!